In this tutorial, you get to know how to add a window, door or cutout. First of all, click on a red eye and draw the room. So when we have drawn the room, we can click on the window tab. Here we can change the width, height, the distance to the left, distance to the bottom, and then we can drag the window and drop in on the middle wall. So we can also change the measurements as well as the positions afterwards. Therefore we click on the window frame, and here we can change the distance from to the bottom as well as the width. So the same principle is also working out for a door. We click on the door tab, and here we can change the distance to the left as well as the height, and then we can also choose another wall. Drag the door and drop it down here. So for adding a cutout, we click on the cutout tab, and here we can change the width, the height, as well as the depth. Here we can also change the distance to the left. Here we can also make a thick when we wanna calculate a cutout for the cabinet, if we want. So after we have set our cutout, we just drag then on the wall and drop it down. So here you see, when we click on the cutout again, we can change it. Last but not least, when we click on the room menu, we can set the ceiling invisible. We can also change the floor trim and calculate cutouts when we set the thickness.